What are you doing?
You want to eat some dinner?
Yeah, I'm starving to death.
Well, let's do it. Hi there.
Hi.
This evening, we're here at Deer Camp 2020. And got a special treat for us and for you. And I'd like to take y'all along with me on it. We're going to make some hot wings, one of our favorites. We do it every year, and we do it this way. And so just thought I'd bring y'all along with me and let y'all see what we do and how we do it here. So without further ado, let's do it. So I got my chicken here, and Cavenders. We put the Cavenders to it just like that. It's all right to be liberal with the Cavenders. Yeah. About like that. Oh, it's pretty good. All right. Then we let that rest because we got to get coals. All right, so we've had a fire going for a little while, and what we want is some good coals right about in there. All right, we've got coals. We just put the chicken on there. I take and fold the end of the wing back behind the drumlet to try to hold it together. Pretty common. Practice. Ooh, that was a close one. Almost lost it. All right. Thank you. sit here and let this chicken cook. I'll be putting Ott's wing sauce on there. That's about the best for hot wings. Do it yourself hot wings here. Why don't y'all have a seat over here on the log, and we'll cook some chicken. These trees were dead and down, and instead of letting them rot, we use it for firewood. You can see how the water damage and the bugs and everything that was in the wood. You mow dead trees, the bugs get after them. But it makes good firewood for us. All right, what I'm gonna do is we're gonna hurry up and get this chicken done. And then we'll get back to it here in just a second. All right. Just wanted y'all to look at this. Look at this chicken. This is why we do it right here. Man, I hope that comes out on film as good as it looks in person. Can you hear that? Man, this looks so good. It is coming right along. Hot wings. There we go. These pieces right here are done cooking. That one's not. Enjoy the next several minutes of cooking chicken and a fire. We're just gonna do half and half. Half with sauce and half without.
Yeah, put more Kevner's on that.
Put a little more Kevner's on half.
That's separating.
Well, these four I'm not gonna do. And then there's a couple more. I think that one and that one I won't do. Those are about the best ones. Just hit it like that. About like that. We like Cavenders. Alright, those 6 years.
These 7 are mine.
These 6 are yours, Dad. These 7 are mine. They don't all 7 have to be mine, but they might be.
They will be.
I don't have a brush, so we're doing it this way. Don't need a brush.
That's right. You got plenty of sauce, you don't need a brush.
Yeah. As long as you got plenty of sauce, you don't need a brush. That's right. All right, chicken's done. One, two, three, four, five, six. Pro tip, fold a plate. You get the sturdiness of a plate and the cleanup of throwaway. One, three, four, five, five and a half, six. Really?
Hot.
Hot. Probably better let it cool down a little bit.
Keep that hot.
All right. Let's see what we got here. Oh my goodness. Boy, that's smoking hot, isn't it? Mmm.
Ain't too hot.
Pretty hot.
My kids are hotter back there in the back.
Well, I put yours up front so they'd be cooling down. Mm-hmm. Mm.
I can light them?
Yeah. Man, the cabiners and the wing sauce. I mean, look at that. Mmm. There's no clean way to eat hot wings. Well, don't be too judgmental. Mmm. Huh. Look at that. That's just prime. Now we go. All right. Well, did you like it? Did you enjoy it?
It was the best wings I ever had.
Best wings you ever had.
You can't buy them anywhere.
Well, you can't buy wings like that because we cooked them here.
That's right.
Yeah. We're going to do dishes. Let me show you how we do dishes here.
Put you in charge.
This is how we do it. Dishes are done. There you go. It's like it never happened. But then we come over here to the trash can. Oh, I missed. It's all right. There we go. Well, battery's about dead, but.
Sounds good to like.
Yeah, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Give me, you know, like the video and subscribe if you haven't already. And we enjoyed having dinner with you this evening, and we hope y'all enjoyed it too. And so,
it was good.
It was good. Enjoyed it. We didn't open the chips. We got too excited about the wings. So.
Didn't need them.
All right. Well, we'll see y'all later. We appreciate you. Bye. All right. Well, we're done. All cleaned up. Everything's ready to go. Had a great time. Did not get a deer. I'm not a hunter. I do like sitting in the woods and trying at it. But we come for more than just hunting. We come for the experience, and we did that, and then we had a great one. So better luck next time. But anyway, all right, well, if you like this, give me a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already to my channel, The Productive Homesteader, and
We'll catch you on the next one. Peace.